Hey, yo, what's up, guys? It's TEEQO. I'm here with your boy Aaron. Face up.
Face up. Yo, what's up, YouTube? Aaron here. And today we are going to Atlanta, and we're going to hit up like 5 different sneaker stores or something like that, and I'm going to try to buy a pair of shoes. Now, I don't really know what pair I'm going to buy. I have like 5 in my mind that I want to get, but I might change up my mind when I get there. But yeah, let's see how it goes.
Yeah, smoking in London while the snow fall. In another country, so pardon me for the roll call. Damn, who would have thought the fan base was this immense? On the first nickel train in Paris, so pardon my friend.
Guys, we're about to go in the Nike outlet and see if they have any good deals.
They got these right here. These are pretty nice looking. Section, they might have some old Jordans in here, so I'm gonna check it. These right here, but they don't really have much here. Guys, I found these Kobe's, and Kobe signed the box.
I think he really signed it?
Yeah, he did. That's pretty cool.
Next door we're going to is Premium Kicks.
Shout out my cousin Ego, he know this is sentimental. Been doing this for my dogs, holding down the kennel. My ex hit me talking about she wanna make up. But on the real, I got no time for cover girls. Music is my main one, shape time for other girls.
They didn't let us record in there, but other than that, it was really nice. And they had a lot of cool shoes in there, plus they gave me free water. But everything in there was like way more expensive than it was on the Goat app or anything else.
We made it to Heat ATL.
That place also did not have too many shoes that I liked, but they have like this claw machine game in there where like it's like the key game, but it's with shoes and sweatshirts and stuff, and I've already spent $20 on it and I have not gotten anything yet, but maybe another time.
T-shirts.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane.
Go.
The brand is VSATL. You're here with Leo and John, 493 Flat Shows Ave in East Atlanta Village. We appreciate you coming in. This is your one-stop shop for vintage streetwear and kicks. Peace.
Yeah, that place was really cool. Like, those guys in there were really nice. And I might come back and get a couple vintage t-shirts, but y'all go check out their Instagram, VSATL. We're about to go to some old vintage shop and see if there's any cool vintage t-shirts or like shoes in there. This place right here is where we're going. It's got some cool like graffiti or something. It's called Junkman's Daughter.
Yo, if any of y'all are looking for some vintage band shirts, just come here. I'm telling you, come here. This shirt's pretty nice too, and then there's Rick Sanchez.
There's a Rick shirt and a Morty shirt, but the question is, where's the Szechuan dipping sauce?
I would buy this any day of the week, but it's not in my size, so that kind of stinks. Like I say, I have so much Obey here, and if you can't tell, I'm a fan of Obey, but this is like the good Obey, not the other one. It's nice.
We're now in this under store called Rag-A-Rama, and I'm gonna check out the shoes here.
Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Pop it, for this life I cannot change. Hit it, keep off in the bang. If it is, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Our ones are the chains powder.
Yeah, guys, that place right there had a lot of cool shoes, but not really many in my size.
Never go dip on the set, stay Santana. Yeah, run it back, turn the lights on when I hit up Green Lantern.
But yeah, now we're finally gonna go to the mall, but there's a lot of traffic, so it might take a while. Get to the mall, we're about to go check out some more shoes, possibly. Oh, and then there's another Nike outlet right there.
Guys, I spotted a Lamborghini, and it looks nice.
As we made it, and this place is way cooler than the outlet ever was.
Hey, yo, what's up, guys? It's TEEQO. I'm here with your boy Aaron. Face up.
Face up. Yo, guys, I just had a feeling in my bones that I would see someone, and then I saw Tommy, and I didn't even know if it was Tommy or not, and then I saw TEEQO, and I'm like, all right, I have to get a picture or something. But yeah, I didn't get a picture with Tommy because he was talking to people. All my friends were telling me that there was a whole bunch of like shoe stores here, but I don't really see too many, so I'm kind of, I don't really know. I'm
trying to pick up these SFAF1 things that are like black and I really like them.
I really want a pair of these, honestly.
Guys, this place legit has 3 different floors. What? These are the number one shoes that I want right now, but I also want the new Air Force Ones because those are really fresh too.
But yeah, these shoes, they cost $160, but I think on the Goat app, they're like $120, so I'll just get them off the Goat app if I really want.
Here's the Air Pippins. I like these two.
Yeah, I didn't really see too much in the champs.
Walking demon margins and I spent a life 50-50.
That is it for the Adidas store behind me, and there really wasn't many shoes in there. It was just a bunch of clothes and like socks and stuff. It was really small, so.
I scammed them. If this gets 10 likes, I will come back to Atlanta and buy this. Guys, I'm in the Urban Outfitters and I found a Mego shirt. I might have to cop this.
There was also a bunch of hats here, but I'm kind of picky about hats because I look dumb in half of them, so I don't really know.
I also saw a Space Jam shirt and I am digging this. This is cool too, might have to cop.
Yeah, I just tried on those high Air Forces and they looked a little weird, so I don't think I'm gonna get them. Plus, I don't really think I would wear them much either, so I don't really know. But we're gonna keep shopping. I don't know what I'm gonna buy. All right, guys, that's actually it for the video. I saw some shoes that they had sold out and then some others that just didn't look right on my feet. So I didn't actually buy anything, but I hope y'all still enjoyed. And if you wanna see more vlogs like this, drop a like and I'll try to put more out. Anyways, guys, it's been Aaron. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, and peace.